then you should be fine. They should have released more classes before it, or the tripod update? Nah, I don't think so, no. I think tripod update, the earlier the better. Doesn't matter if the new class or not. So, yep. Doesn't matter. In Korea, it's the same as well. I mean, to be fair, in the first place, the system should have been like that in the first place, not like the old library thing. Okay, we only have 1500 to our Vulcan hard mode. Hell yeah, man. 1500 plus only. 10 hours in 2 days already, XFFing, dude, XFFing. I'm at like, I don't know, 16 hours, I think, so far. I'm busy with homework, man, sad, bro. Homework, all the homework, dude. Okay, in the gate for Brawlhard, the red cube mechanic in hard, it has a circle red hit marks on the ground from the front side of the boss. Can Galester destroy stay there hitting for a second and ignore that hit? I'm sure he will avoid the laser mech from the laser from the mech. The circle red hit marks on the ground from the front side of the boss. Can Galester destroy stay there hitting for more stagger? Well, you can hard attack like the boss for more stagger, yeah. Assuming you don't get hit by anything. If you get hit by the circle, it's gonna do a lot of damage. If you get hit by like the laser, you will wipe the party. But I mean, like, if you can avoid that, then yeah, you can like basically hard attack it for more like a stagger, I guess. Guess you can. How much as layer max trap in Korea demon? The one's base? I think like last time, like when like it releases in like it releases, I think it's around like 7 to 10k. I'm not sure right now. Not sure right now. I mean, I guess we can check, but yeah. Can check. Slayer. But it's hard to check like on very specific one, I guess. Yeah, the price is going down already like this. Wait, what gear is that actually? What sword is that? Oh, it's the thing. The Argo sword. Yeah, well, there is that. It's around like basic, like on average around 3k, let's just say. On average. Yeah, there is that. This thing is like probably not even a real price actually. Wait, level 4 tripod only for like 5000. This is some level 5 right here. So yeah. Final blow. Okay, brutal strike. Brutal impact. So yep, those are the skills, I guess. Okay, check recently sold, but I mean like it's hard to. Oh, I guess like yeah, actually maybe I can do that, I guess, yeah, true. Amulet. Slayer. Recent sold. So there you have it, that's the price of recent sold, I guess. Pop. Okay, Reaper tripods are 8k, guess EU and the economy is fucked? Not necessarily, to be honest. It's because of like, well, I mean like, it's not that like it's fucked or anything. It's because like a Reaper, first of all, not a lot of people play it, you know. And even if they do play it, they're not that high item level. So, yep, they don't even like drop like a relic basically. And when they do, it's just level 4, not level 5. In Korea, Slayers are like 1580 plus. And Slayer like 1580 plus at that Chaos Dungeon, you drop all ancient, all relic like amulet. So obviously you're gonna have like more like a supply on like the thing. That's it basically. It's just more rare in like in NAU. I guess it's only cause like all the regions are split. Well, that's supply, one of it. That's part of the supply problem, I guess. But like second of all is because like you know it's rare. I mean like you tell me, don't dumb me then. How many like how many tripod like that is like basically perfect have you dropped? How many of those have you dropped then across like all of your character? I mean, some of your character is probably like maybe like not even like you know 15 like 40 plus 50 plus, so probably like they don't even drop that much relic. But yeah, how many of those are actually like basically like good? So yeah, and if it's not a lot, you know, then like you know why, unless you're super lucky and you drop like basically jackpot tripod like every day. 1580 kiosk only comes with Elgasia, right? Yes. 1580, 1600 are... it's not even Elgasia, it comes with like Akan. Not Elgasia. Okay, 5 characters at 15-20 plus, guess around 30 is right. Now, so basically like around 30 is right, you know, one person, you know, to get like one tripod, level 5, could have used 30 and did not even get it. So yeah, so now you see, right? Now you see the ratio, you know, between like a demand and supply. You know, you didn't even provide like a person like, you know, a single tripod. And like you need like 18 tripod. So that's just how it is. But in Korea, right, you know, since you're 1580, right, all amulet you drop are all like basically like a, you know, relic. So now you have like much more supply. Now of course like the price gets lower because now that like it's more common, but yeah. So we will be stuck with 1560 chaos for a while when Brailleheart release, yes. When Brailleheart release, you'll be stuck there for a while. Shard boy, let's go. More shards. Shard. Yeah, well, I mean, like, mainly like tripod price, that's how it is, I guess, yeah. It would be nice if they added max level amulets for Hyper Express. Actually, they do. They do. At least in Korea, they do. So the difference is like, you know, you guys Express are like 1460, dude. So yeah, at 1460, you were not expected to have like multiple level 5. Not really. So you don't have it. Later when you get like 1490 Hyper Express, then yeah, sure, maybe. Maybe like you'll get there. When 1560 Chaos arrive, I'll be 1590. Then I guess like you do 1560 anyway. So what's the difference, man? It's the same thing. Yeah, well, I mean, like, that's basically, like, the tripod, like, a thing, I guess, you know. It's, like, normal for that, you know. Why, like, prices of tripod in, like, Korea is, like, much cheaper is because, like, you know, everyone and their alt drop, like, only, like, a relic. You guys don't, and that's why, like, tripods are really expensive. Especially on newer classes. So, yeah, or the classes that are, like, maybe, like, more scarce that people don't really play, then tripods might be more expensive there as well. But it's partially also because, like, you know, you don't actually drop any meaningful tripod, not yet. So yep, and we don't know about the Express on like later with like artists, right? Possibly 1445, I think they say, maybe 1460, right? Not 1490 though. I'm pretty sure not that. So there is that. And at that point, like you probably don't have like amulet as well. But if your question is like, is the amulet there for level 5? Yes, there is. You know, we got it at like basically like at 1490 Express though. So there is that. We got 3 of them. And anyway, we get like a 5 level 4 so far, I think. Yeah, which is like basically around the right, like or around the right item level. You know, you get like level 4 tripod for like a 1445 character, because it's a 1445 Express. Once you get higher Express, you'll get it later. But for now, you're sticking with this. So yeah, no way we get 1490. Won't be 1590 because I don't want to miss big gold opportunity. Hell yeah, man. Time to get like all of your like, you know, your value, dude. 800% value, man. Bajillion gold. Raise it to 1540, 1560. So, yeah. Yeah, but in any case, just tripods, man. Tripod prices. So, enjoy tripod prices. It's okay. It'll go down in the future. But, you know, it's gonna take a while. Because right now, like, it's the same thing. Relic expensive. So, it's like tripod for that. Because it's also relic, right, for level 5. Later in the future, everyone will have like higher item level alt, they will drop a relic like no tomorrow. Relic will be cheap like in Korea, and so is tripod as well. Not that it changes the payment price, but it's still there. So yep, still there, sit there. Level 9 Aka normal, yep, seems okay, seems good, I'll take it. Wish we could still see people's tripod, yeah, that like we need right there. I don't know why we can't see people's tripod anymore, but I guess like, you know, it's important because like some Pepega might just like, you know, sneak in with like level 1 tripod.